Okay, I wanna make a tiny complaint. Her hairstyle. This thing here, because it has these gaps, it looks like she's like balding, like she's losing hair. It looks like there's no hair here, and this is some sort of a weird comb over. It just bothers me. I just needed to share it so you guys can see it too. I am sorry.